new photos to show you. Tonight, Michael Jordan once again flexing his talents with a rod and reel. Looking good. Look at that catch. NBA legend, Hornets owner, Team 2311 owner, catching this 24-pound dolphin fish. This was during a tournament off the North Carolina coast. Now we know Jordan has been part of this competition for the past few years. And in fact, he caught a 25-pound dolphin fish just last year.